Good afternoon. Hello. Howdy. Listening on? You know, as far as Kingdom Hearts games go, this will probably be an interesting one. It's not your typical Kingdom Hearts game. There's been a lot of odd Kingdom Hearts games when you think about it. Anyway, I'm just gonna be sharing with the live stream as usual. When you think about it, though, a title like this should have come up for Kingdom Hearts a little sooner. That's something that is... I mean... Between you and me, I adore the Kingdom Hearts soundtrack. I personally think it's like the best soundtrack in gaming. One of the best ones. One of the best, the best, maybe even... It's easily in my top three. It might just be my first favorite, actually. I probably also put the soundtracks of like Pokemon and Monster Hunter in here as well. These are soundtracks that I listen to often. Anyway, I think that'll do. I also hear that this does add in some new story elements, but I think that's only near the end. More recap, less story stuff, I don't know. Also, how are you guys doing? This is the Video Game Maniac, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. And ooh, look at that. That would look great as a wallpaper right there. You see the Keyblade-ish, the crown, the hearts, little glimmers of light, musical notes. Not Disney Interactive, because for whatever reason, Disney shut that down. What, did Disney Infinity do well for them or not? And I'm sure a lot of people were worried about that too. Like, what will happen with the Kingdom Hearts titles? Where's that in the Kingdom Hearts 3 soundtrack? Oh, I'm not expecting jazz. It's like the mix of the main theme and a little bit of Traverse Town. Hell yeah! It's like over 140 pieces from Kingdom Hearts music in this game. Dude, I'm loving the music already, man. I love Kingdom Hearts music. SuperStickBot20Piggy, what up? How you doing, man? You ready to appreciate some of the greatest soundtracks ever made? Oh man, I wish I could jive to that a little more. I bet I'm gonna be smiling ear to ear playing this game. Aww. Well, thank God I got the Elgato, but... Hello. Oh, we're already getting into it, huh? Dude, I grew up playing Kingdom Hearts games. My very first one was the first one. Back in middle school. I think that was like 2003 or 2004 or something. Oh. I didn't do that right. I didn't hold it. Look at that, recapping the entire Kingdom Hearts anthology. Kingdom Hearts 2. Feels so long ago, huh? Oh, I hope I did that right. I mean, this should be pretty straightforward, huh? And then we got Kingdom Hearts 358 Days Over 2. Oh, Birth by Sleep? Hey, now I'm getting the hang of this, even though it never told me anything. And this is from Kingdom Hearts Recoded. Yeah. That used to be a mobile title in in Japan, by the way. Not like Union X, by the way. That's a game I still haven't played. Then we got Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. Hell of a 3DS title. Fragmentary Passage. Oh, Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm actually at 2001. That felt abrupt. Yeah, I hope this live stream doesn't get blocked. I mean, gameplay recording resumed because you had exited blocked scene. Why do you do that, freaking Square Enix? Every adventure waits for you, from battles to encounter with friends, unfolds through memories and memories. Some of these adventures take place in field battle music stages. In these stages, you battle enemies as you run on a musical staff to reach the end and clear the song. And there's a lot of damn good music in this game, man. You can use different buttons to attack, jump, use abilities, and more. It's all rhythm-based. It's like, Final Fantasy had one of these, by the way. It was Rhythm Final Fantasy. It actually had two of them. I think they were pretty well-received. I'm not entirely sure, how well-received, though. Well enough to have two of them, I guess. Time your actions to match the timing guides that show exactly when to press a button. They had a circle wall. I like that they had you do the gameplay first and then explain the rules for you. Aim for the moment it lines up perfectly with the inner circle. Let's start with the... Okay. Alright. Aw, oh, that's cute. Boy, how many times did Kingdom Hearts use this Sora model? Bitch! Oh. Oh, dive into the hearts. It's quiet. You can also attack with L1 or R1. Okay, see. Your team members attack using the same buttons. Oh, press any two of X. I see. Okay. And then you can do all three at the same time. Press X, L1, and R1 at the same time to attack three enemies at once. Alright, so how well am I going to get the... Oop, hello. Activate ability crystals with triangle to use a special skill or magic. How old is Haley Joel Osment now? Dodge range attacks by jumping with circle. He's got to be in his mid-30s by now. If you encounter a flying enemy, press circle to jump and attack while you're in the air. Mm-hmm. Press and hold circle to glide and hit floating glide targets. I'm sure this will come naturally to me in due time. Tilt the left stick left or right while gliding to move in that direction. Press and hold circle to glide and hit floating glide targets. Sweet. How high is my score already? Wow. Good, now try playing along with the music. If I don't, get carried away with the music, by the way. Oh, that's a large body. Jump! Smack! Oh, that's an air pirate! We got a couple of soldiers. That's, oh, what's the name of that thing? Ouch. I guess this will demand a little bit more concentration. Oops. I'm gonna be sloppy. Alright, so L1, L2, R2. I think this is the first rhythm game I've played. And then triangle? Oh, that was our Arcanum. Oops. I am taking some damage. Oh. What, they're not taking damage? Nice. Look at these floating stations. These are from Kingdom Hearts 2. That went well. That was just a tutorial, though. Okay. Clearing music stages. Your HP decreases every time you miss. If you reach the end with some HP remaining, you clear the song. I can't heal myself? Okay. Numbered enemies. Some enemies require multiple attacks to be defeated. The number above their timing guide tells you how many times to hit them. For more tips and tricks, go to tutorials and help in the config menu. Oh, copyright info, I see. I mean, they could copyright claim this, I don't care. I don't even. It's not even monetized for me. It's always off of that. Just don't block it, I swear. I mean, it might if it gets to a Kingdom Hearts 3 song or something. Pick a world and a song to get started. When controlling the gummy ship, press circle to return to the main menu. You know, this game's also available on Nintendo Switch. I ended up getting the PS4 version, though, just because, you know, you can play just about every single Kingdom Hearts game on PS4. Do I recognize most of these? Let's see. I can't tell. I can't wait. Oh, I thought it said something there. Obviously, that's Traverse Town. And then Wonderland, Agrabah, Atlantica, Halloween Town, Monstro, Neverland, Olympus Coliseum. There's no Deep Jungle, because, you know, Disney lost the rights to that a long time ago. Hollow Bastion. I'm guessing that's a scene from Hollow Bastion. End of the World. Oh, and then we're going into... I'm going way too far. Olympus Coliseum, this is all Chain of Memories stuff. Kingdom Hearts 2. Twilight Town. Twilight Town again. Mysterious Tower, I think. Nice. Should I be going too far? Because I'm going too far. And then this is from... Oh, then it branches off into 358 Days Over 2. Ah, screw it. I might as well see what's all the way over here. Birth by Sleep. No, wait. No, I think that's still Kingdom Hearts 2. This is the Space Paranoids. This is the Tron level. Ah, that's the world that never was. Recoded. Dream Drop Distance, I recognize the bubbles. Birth by Sleep. Yeah. That's Neverland again. I have no idea what that is. That's the, what was the name of that world in Birth by Sleep? I don't remember. It's the Lilo and Stitch world, but, well, mostly Stitch. It's not in Hawaii, it's in outer space. Oh, Deep Space, that's what it was called. More Dream Drop Distance. These are sleeping worlds, if I recall correctly. Tron Legacy right there. Kingdom Hearts 3. That's a Toy Story world. Tangled. Monsters, Inc. Big Hero 6. Technically, Big Hero 6 is a Marvel property. Frozen? It's gonna be a while till I get to that one, I guess. Keyblade Graveyard. Oh. Ooh. Wow, that's far. I'm getting Super Smash Bros. Ultimate vibes from this. I'm out of here. I don't want to play this. Locked gate. So I guess I should start here, huh? Ah, Destiny Island's theme song. Clear without item. You can use items. Get 70% or higher or higher good or better ratings. 5.2 million? Yeah. Alright. Hello, let's see here. Beginner, standard, proud. Wow. Should I challenge myself already? Yeah, I challenged myself already. I hear this game isn't even, even on proud, it's not going to be too difficult for an experienced player. Just feel the music. Can I do this with my eyes closed? No. Shoot. Damn. Ooh, this might be a little bit of a challenge. Using three buttons for attacking. That's what I gotta get used to. And I don't heal either, huh? Right, left, left, right, right, center, center, jump, pop, 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 boing, slap, boing, slap. Boy, imagine people playing this game and multitasking, like trying to go Whose Line Is It Anyway and mix up with the lyrics. You know, a little improv. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this though. Shoot. I guess this game would warrant some replay value. Oh, I'm gonna die. Aww. I got pretty far too. Eh, maybe I'll stick with standard. Play without items, score. I had a pretty good percentage. I just oof, took too much damage. You can't heal, I guess. Yeah, I might as well try standard. No beginners for me. That's not happening. I'm not a beginner. I've never played Kingdom Hearts in beginner mode. Kingdom Hearts 3's proud mode, now that I think about it, it's pretty easy. I'm guessing it was taking too much damage, or they ramp up damage, or... Shoot. I gotta work on my timing, man. I should feel a little bit better at this. Shoot. Do they take damage, or is it just me? Did this change? Would it also help if I just mash L1, R1, and X? I shouldn't, though. Oh, I'm doing much better now. Damn. Almost there. Oh, I'm getting the hang of this. I didn't even pay attention to that chain. Maybe I should go for proud in the future. Items obtained, summoning star, blazing shard, lucid gem. What do you do with all this stuff? I missed 8 times. New field battle song is now available to play in track selection. Would I restart this even in proud mode, or would I get a little bit more stuff in proud mode? Missions. Each song has three missions. Complete these missions to collect stars, which you'll need to open gates. To open blue gates, collect the matching colored stars. Gates that require gold can be unlocked with stars of any color. To open red gates, you'll need to clear certain worlds or unlock certain gates. And this is the battle theme of Destiny Islands. Preparing for music stages, you can change the difficulty and set items to use before starting a song. So I guess that's why I died pretty quickly in proud mode. I didn't have many potions. Okay, I see how this works. But wouldn't it be wise of me to stockpile on these? Oh. I may want to hang on to that one. Alright, I think I got the hang of this now. What happened to Goofy? Maybe I should try more rhythm games in the near future. Oh god. Damn. Oh, for fuck's sake, what happened there? Next thing you know, like some of the last ones, I just require such timing. Nope. Ah, god damn it. Okay, that works. I don't feel like I'm connecting with the music. I should be. Yeah. Okay, I'm starting to... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Nope. I don't have good rhythm. Jesus. Ay, yeah, I can't believe I'm gonna get to the end though. Ah! Jesus, Goofy. I pressed two buttons instead of three, I think. Ay-yi-yi. I barely made it past that. Busting up on the beach. A new field battle song is now available to play. That reminds me. Kingdom Hearts 3 soundtrack actually came out, like 2 days ago. I only missed 19 times? Ow. I've never played Union Next. I need to. It's a mobile title. I can livestream mobile games now.
Led by a mysterious voice, Sora stepped through the door that marked the start of his journey.
Yeah, I've replayed this game several times.
Sora, Riku, and I wanted to see the world beyond our island.
Is that Kairi narrating?
One day, Sora came face to face with a man from another world. Meanwhile, Donald and Goofy received a letter from Mickey asking them to find the holder of a certain key.
God, imagine Kingdom Hearts 4 on the PS5. Aw, oh, man. I mean, that's gotta happen. I just hope it's not in development hell like Kingdom Hearts 3 was. Kairi 1 Memory Dive MS Material. Aw, oh, man. I bet the dark side is in that one. Played all songs in the world for the first time. I'm gonna be doing that. I wanna be a completionist at least. What's this about? Hello? I'd really like to get into- okay, I can't. I guess that one will open later. Maybe it's like a side thing. Oh, Night of Fate. 30% HP or more, 35 total shadow enemies. Doesn't sound too difficult. Did I use a potion? Eesh. Maybe I should save those. Oh god, look at that ball of darkness. Okay. Yeah! Pay attention to the freaking music! Yeah! That's a rhythm game for you. I mean, I... Damn. Well, I'm halfway there. Ah, damn it. How will I fare in a boss fight, though? I imagine those ones are particularly difficult. Oh, what the hell? Jesus. I'm still in the green. Look at all these shadows. Shit! Damn dark balls! Oh god, I'm in the red. Can take one more hit. Are you kidding me? I was at the end. Oh. You think these will get harder from here? Wow. You're gonna get that by default. Thank God, Kingdom Hearts music is fantastic. Oh, I find myself concentrating. Hey, I'm getting the hang of this though. This is a lot better than the, Mantical World in Kingdom Hearts 2, though. By default. So which version of Sora is this? Oh, damn it. I mean, there's Data Sora and Recoded. It's not Roxas, obviously. Of course, that might come later. Now my feet won't touch the ground. Nice. Don't shoot. Nice. That's how you kill the Giga Shadows. Did I just pick up a potion? Piss off, you giant shadow! Oh, damn it! I wasn't paying attention to my health. Why is this one kicking my ass? Damn. Yeah, that's about right. Should I focus on standard or proud? Piss off, large body. There we go. God, I wonder how long it'll take me to get a PS5. There we go. Oh, those ones were close. Damn. That didn't go well. Half health though. Just trying to get hit by the big ones. Oh, here we go again with the shadows. Oh shoot. Oh god. Ah, oh, fuck. 3 times in a row in the same spot, man. Those shadows are tough. Or I'm just stupid, I don't know. I turn to... Yeah, you know what, let me switch to standard mode. God damn. Does it even matter, the difficulty? It's at the end, man. I'm pretty sure once I knock out those 3 shadows, that's it. This is a little different, too. Maybe I should have stuck with Proud. Nice. I mean, I was failing at the end. That's... yeesh. I should challenge myself in this game. Heartless don't even appear in this place. Unless I'm playing Chain of Memories. That would suck at Dance Dance Revolution. Oh. Here we go. Ah, I should have stuck with Proud Mode. I was close. It was just smack those 3 at the end. Oh, what did I obtain? I mean, it's a potion. Key art number 40. What do I do with all this stuff? Ooh. Kingdom Hearts World Tour, Melody of Memory, World of Trays. I still have no idea what this is about, though. Miss 30 times or- oh, this is a boss fight! What does that say? Darkened world? Oh boy. Fuck it. Let's go all out. I mean, it's repetition, right? Alright, where's this dark side? Oh, bitch. This ain't too hard. God, I'm taking some hits. Jesus. Oh God, they're coming in hot. Fuck. Fuck. What the hell? Jesus, man. I guess I just suck at rhythm games. I don't know. Bloody hell. I'm gonna try that again, but once those enemies started coming in, man. Proud. Maybe it's more like critical. Maybe I just suck at timing. Yeah, maybe I just suck at timing. Oh, shit. Shit. Not a good start. Fuck. Christ, I can't do that part. Ow. I guess I'll be alternating between the two, huh? Beginner. What are you doing, beginner? I'm guessing all three modes are a little different, huh? Also, if I recall correctly, in the original Kingdom Hearts game, Sora doesn't learn glide until he reaches, Neverland. Shit. Man, I almost want to keep playing this game on Proud Mode just because it feels a little lacking. Oh, here we go. Ow. Shit. only halfway there, too. Where are you, Dark Side? I want to see your freaking fists. I know you're out here. I'm not your wuss. This is your home field. We have a bunch of these, I don't even remember the names of these things. I do remember the names of those. Gigas Shadows. Oh, here we go. I should try to replay Proud Mode, if I have to as well. No Dark Side? And then let me guess, if I go to Traverse Town, no guard armor? I bet you all have no fucking idea what I'm talking about.
One fateful night, darkness consumed Destiny Island.
PS2 graphics, man.
As Miku disappeared into the darkness, my heart managed to escape to safety inside Sora.
I mean, we don't know that until Hollow Bastion.
The darkness overwhelmed Sora, and he awoke in an unfamiliar town.
I'm in another world. Oof. Fight discards obtained for clearing all songs in this world. Boy, I could skip some areas if I wanted to. Ain't gonna, though. You can synthesize new items and songs using materials you have obtained. The Moogle earns EXP and gains levels as you synthesize items. As its level increases, you will unlock new recipes and gain bonuses. After choosing an item to synthesize, select the material and press triangle. See how you obtain the material. You can jump directly to music stages from here. Nice. Still shy of these. Oof, that's a lot. Kingdom Hearts cards. Hell yeah. What is all this anyway? I think this game got pretty solid reviews from what I checked. Clear on standard or proud difficulty without items. Clear with 50% or more HP. I'll try proud, I mean, goddamn, man. Some of those proud levels, they just throw enemies at you. Oh, just near the start. Of course, it could also be a more energetic, the more energetic songs might have more. Have difficulty talking while playing at the same time. Oh, wyverns. Yeah, maybe some songs are, oh god, easier than others. Bum, 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 bum. As a Kingdom Hearts fan, how many times have you heard Travis Town's theme? Bum bum. Bum bum. Shit. This is one of the easier proud ones, huh? Shit. Crap! Ugh. I could've done that better. Someone's like two or three. Oh! What?! Oh, my timing is terrible. It's like, I go when I see the circle, but I should wait until it closes. It's like Pokemon Go. That's better. Did I use a potion? I think I used a potion. Nice. I guess some proud mode ones are easier than others. Again, it's just a song. It depends on the song. Ah, Waka, I know who he is. I mean, that was back when Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 had more Final Fantasy characters in them. Kingdom Hearts 3 hardly has any, outside of the Moogle. Help, Final Fantasy 7 characters don't appear in Kingdom Hearts 3 until the DLC. Jesus. Wasn't there a Watch Mojo video of, like, Final Fantasy characters we want to see more of in... Ouch, I only got one out of that. Which Final Fantasy characters they want to see in Kingdom Hearts? They mistakenly put Vivi, who actually did appear in Kingdom Hearts 2. Vivi's this black mage character from Final Fantasy 9. That's better. Nice. Ah, bitch. Oh, God. I just gotta get better at rhythm. How many times have I said that already? That went well. I felt like I slipped a few times. I think I'm starting to see a little bit better. Yeah. Shit. Good. Shit. Imagine if this had lyrics to it. That'll make it really difficult for me. Holy crap, I've barely taken any damage. Shit. Shit. Fuck. I slipped a little. Well, at least I wasn't bombarded like in Night of Fate. Holy shit, that one on Proud Mode was gonna be a pain. Or so I think. Hmm. That's one of my best attempts yet. Wow. If I recall correctly, that particular track is from the some Mario Party style minigames in Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. I'm gonna need more potions. Maybe I should turn that off, actually. Because I feel like I'm using one every level, and maybe I should try to conserve them. Melody of Beginnings. Oh, yeah. This is the track that plays... Well, I remember this one more in Olympus Coliseum, but... I remember this part. This is where Sora, Donald, and Goofy first met. This might be a trickier one. Also, this track is remixed in Kingdom Hearts 3. Ow. Oh, the pain. I'm already losing health. Shit. Ah, well, trial and error, I guess. Oh, here we go. Shit! Shit! I don't see... Ow! I bite the bullet too quickly. Hell yeah! Not bad. Nice! I'm probably gonna have to restart this one though. Oh yeah. Might help me to listen to some Kingdom Hearts music. What I'm doing DoorDash and post out later today. Shit. I'm gonna fuck up. Ah, oh, fuck. I was damn near there. You gotta be quick! I didn't expect this game to challenge me a little. It's not terribly difficult, it's just... I suck at rhythm. And I'm doing it on proud mode too, so I'm basically doing this on hard mode by choice. On proud mode, I could tell it would be a little easier on me because... the layout is a little different. Hey, but if I'm... nearing the end on proud mode, then I might as well continue. Shit. L1, R1, and X. Nice. Boing, slap, boing, slap. Okay. On a side note, I gotta start thinking about what to do to celebrate 2K subs. Nice. Good. Oh well. I should try to do something a little different. Oh, here we go. I'm doing better than before. Oh, shit! Damn shadows! Be gone, thoughts! Thank you. Oof. God damn. Try to do that like 50% or higher, that's gonna be a tough one, and I'm guessing those are gonna be like for the future ones. I'm not even speaking proper English, I swear. That's an A? Okay. What's a 13 for though? Is that the number of tracks I've done so far? I have no idea. I feel like I'm winging it. Feed all multi-attack enemies. Oh, I see the large bodies. I was slapping them once and then they backtracked and then I gotta slap them again.
Having been chosen by the Keyblade, Sora teamed up with Donald and Goofy.
But we need him to come with us to help us find
the
king.
The trio traveled together through many worlds, locking the world's keyholes in order to keep them safe from the encroaching darkness. Meanwhile, Riku awoke in the dark
depths. Yeah, he went down the dark path, the dark side. Ah, here's the guard armor. Hang on, I missed something, didn't I? The red gate opened there, but why didn't the one from before open? In some worlds, guest characters may join your team. Yeah. Friend orbs appear when you have a guest in your team. Hit these targets for a rhythm point boost. Guest characters leave after the end of the song, but they will reappear if you keep playing the same song. The cameos, man. How do you unlock this? What did I do wrong? Progress through world tour. Oh, okay, I guess that just comes natural. Cleared? Complete? Well, if I'm going in the order of Kingdom Hearts 1, this clearly goes before this. And then this goes before this. I gotta replay Kingdom Hearts again. Welcome to Wonderland. To our surprise. Look at that, I'm already level 12. I think you'd be at that level, playing through Kingdom Hearts normally when you get to Wonderland. I do remember the abilities you get in the first Kingdom Hearts game being a little bit, unbalanced. Hehe. You're late for tea! Nice. Oh. Oh wow. Man, sometimes I want to look at the background. I mean, I was in that room with the potions, and now I'm here? It's not a complete rehash. Oh yeah, and then those two. Mad Hatter, long before Johnny Depp became that character. Oh, that reminds me, he stepped away from the Fantastic Beasts. Who was he, Grindelwald? That movie wasn't very good. I never out, bitch. Slap. Slap. Nice. Okay. Nice. Just... shit! Should I be pressing more buttons than I should be? Okay. Whew. I'm just pressing buttons. That's all I'm doing. And enjoying some... oh, that's a Cheshire Cat. Nice. And enjoying some damn good music to it. It's like memory lane for me, man. Clear without items, score 5.4 million points or higher. I just barely got the last one. Nice. I am curious though, where will Kingdom Hearts 3 go? I hear this game adds a little bit more to the story. Leave it to Square Enix to make a rhythm game canon though. Olympus Coliseum. Why is Olympus Coliseum all the way over there though? That's one of the first worlds you go to. But it does get more challenging with the more tournaments that you do, and then, oh, don't even get me started with Sephiroth. That was a fun boss fight back then. Monster in Neverland. I'm done here. I'm enjoying this. I'm definitely enjoying this. I know people are like, oh, I want to get the PS5 or the Xbox Series X. Oh, they're sold out everywhere. Well, let me see. Right now, the games that I see that are out for it are Demon's Souls and Miles Morales Spider-Man. And yes, I would like to play those games someday. But the one that I want to play the most is Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. I mean, damn, that game looks gorgeous. And me talking is making me slipping a little bit with this. Shit. Polka. No, I don't think it's Polka. That's not too hard. Fuck! Oh, poor Donald. Ow! Fuck. I'm gonna die. Fuck! I shouldn't have gotten sloppy there. Anyway, what was I saying about the PS5? I mean, I'll get one eventually. I'm just not paying a fucking scalper on eBay for one. Have you seen how high the prices are for a PS5 on eBay? Shame. It's like when people were trying to sell hand sanitizer and cleaning stuff back in March and April. eBay was quick in writing those people out. Why don't they do the same with the PS5? I just hope I get one before Ratchet and Clank comes out. I should probably play a Ratchet and Clank game too before the out shit. Maybe the PS4 one? Maybe the PS3 collection? Slipping though. Christ, I did a little better, but damn. Zero. Dodge all ranged attacks by jumping. God, does it all get harder from here? Does it all just get like a. Is it all like a screen clutter or something? What's Kingdom Hearts 3's run gonna be like? Is the Remind DLC gonna be in that part? Fuck, imagine fighting Yozora in this game. This part's not too difficult. So far, so good, but I'm gonna slip. Nice.
Yes!
Mm-hmm. Good. Fuck. Crap. Okay. Mm-hmm. Shit. Oh, God. I think I'm almost there. What are they exclaiming about over there? They don't appear in Kingdom Hearts, they're just in a picture. You can sit down in the seats, you can get some power-ups, or enemies appearing. To our surprise. Fuck. Yeah. One of the Princesses of Heart, if I recall correctly. A whole new world. Field battle. Get 50% or higher, 40% or more, hit all glide targets. Will Genie also be a part of this? Robin Williams never voiced Genie in Kingdom Hearts, though. Tom Hanks never voiced, Woody in Kingdom Hearts 3, either. It was his brother. Tim Hanks, I think. Oh, those are bandits. Bandit Heartless. And then those are, fuck. Fat Bandits. Fuck! Ah, the Cave of Wonders. The Diamond in the Rough. I got eaten. Look at all that treasure. Oh, this is also where you fight Jafar the first time, and then down below is where you fight Jafar the second time as a genie. Those Heartless don't appear here. Or maybe they do after... I don't know. Shit. Oh look, I'm back in Agrabah again. And then its battle theme will probably be a little more energetic. I'm already seeing patterns with this. Number 8 Air Soldier. What am I picking up here? Do these stats even matter? Hmm. I don't know. Hey! I should probably try some of those, though. Memory dives. What time is it right now? I could keep going for like a half hour. Okay, I see. Might be smart of me to save up some of these gems. I don't think I've ever played a rhythm game before. I don't have much to compare it to. Oh no, wait, I'm wrong. I think I've played one before. It was, Elite Beat Agents on the Nintendo DS. I don't think I could, livestream that one though, because it has copyrighted songs. Which is weird, given that it's a Nintendo game. It has Love Lifts the Stuff Where We Belong, Soul Knight. I think it has a couple of others. It involves a touchscreen. It was a very well received title, and I don't remember if it got a sequel though. Nice! Shit, not nice. Yeesh, I feel better. Am I even speaking English anymore? This part's easy. Nice. That went well. Boy, it feels so long ago since Kingdom Hearts 3 came up. Since the first Kingdom Hearts game came out. Well, I've gotten an A before, but I've never gotten an A plus. I guess if I want to unlock everything that this game has to offer, I gotta be as perfect as possible, huh? Ah, yeah, it's Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. That was near the end of Riku's side of the story. He literally fights the darkness within himself. His character development in Kingdom Hearts is pretty interesting, though. Like, in the first game, he starts off as a... Oh, no, it's not Kingdom Hearts 2, it's Atlantica. Don't get the wrong idea. I don't like that. I don't like those minigames in Kingdom Hearts 2. Not a lot of people did. What are the names of those enemies? Downward sweater, downwards better. Shit. Playing this, it makes me want to revisit Kingdom Hearts. Under the sea. Downwards better, downwards wetter. Take it from me. Shit! You know, it's also this game that makes you feel impressed by how good Yoko Shimomura's soundtrack is for this game. for the series. She composed music for the whole Kingdom Hearts series. Mostly her, anyway. But she was in every single Kingdom Hearts game. And that's one thing that people will agree on, that the soundtrack in Kingdom Hearts games are always good. Shit. Talking too much, I wasn't even paying attention to my health. Oops. I meant to start over. I'll pop a potion. I can only make so many, though. Wait, wasn't she on the... Oh no, I thought she was on the other side. Oh yeah, and Ariel appears in Kingdom Hearts 3 as a summon. I guess she got to see the whole world after all. I remember there was a strategy where Kingdom Hearts 3's Remind DLC fighting Yozora. You could try to use her during one of Yozora's strongest attacks. I should stop talking. You can even deal some damage with her. Okay, I'm feeling it. Yeah! I'm feeling it. Oh, I missed. Oh God. Bitch. What worlds do you think they'll put in Kingdom Hearts 4? I might go with more Pixar worlds, because they started doing that with Kingdom Hearts 3. Ugh, 22%. I'm sloppy there. Taking too much damage. I'm still open for Treasure Planet, but, well, they added Hunchback. That was not really one of their more... Oops, I forgot to take off the potions. Oh, well. Hunchback of Notre Dame wasn't considered one of Disney's, more profitable movies, but it still made its way into Dream Drop Distance. Treasure Planet, Atlantis, those would be good. But they seem to be favoring newer stuff. Like, I'm betting for Kingdom Hearts 4, they might put in Frozen 2 or something. Double tap. Nice. Trying to slap me, but I'll slap him back. bad, bad, bad. Fuck. Maybe it was a good idea that I didn't, Fuck. I had no timing there. Yeesh. Maybe I should be making more potions. I would have failed that level if I didn't, use a potion. Oh well, I'll get better at this. Ouch. I missed 21 times. Kingdom Hearts X back cover. Oh yeah, that was like an hour-long movie. Did that recap Union X? I don't know, I'm missing out on a lot of Kingdom Hearts story because I'm not playing Union X. Oh, I can make a couple of these. Also, if I gain more experience, do I have more health? Extremely underrated movie. I should rewatch this movie, actually. Oh, look, King Mickey's here. Oh, yeah, I haven't even used that something. White Knights and Defenders. I'm sure Yoko Shimomura felt pressured by, remixing classic Disney songs, but she did a damn good job. I'm flying high, these two are low. This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween. Where's that bag of bugs, Oogie Boogie? I'm doing pretty well. Oh, there's Oogie Boogie's little gambling thing. Shit. Oh god. Fuck. Fuck. My timing was off on that jumping. Dun, dun, bum, da, 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 da. I wish I knew the lyrics to this song. Yeah, I really need to rewatch this movie actually. Seriously, what's with the number? 13? What's that mean? Oh, is it how many times I've missed? I don't know. Ooh, spooks of Halloween towns. I imagine this one will be a little more energetic. Might as well. I should use them at least once. Why am I adjusting my glasses a lot today? There he is. Spooks of Halloween Town. And to think, Jack Skellington tried to make these heartless dance. I'm not joking, he did try to make these heartless dance. Jump. Wow, I'm surprised I kept track of that. All of a sudden, I'm reminded of rhythm games like Guitar Hero and Rock Band. Where the Fire and Flames was... Stop talking and focus. That went well. That's because I had King Mickey. He really did, I'm sure he was healing me. I wasn't paying attention to my health, though. Dragon Forces Through the Fire and Flames was, that was Guitar Hero's, like, hardest song or something. How the hell would you 100% that, though? Oh, hello. And I'm still in the whole, Kingdom Hearts 1 area of this game. Wow. Nice. That's a lot of stuff right there. A lot of collectibles. I will never land first. There was a secret boss in this in the first Kingdom Hearts game. Involved a lot of magic. Fun to review Kingdom Hearts I've already played through all of them except for Union X. And this. I wonder how Union X will be for mobile. I mean, I assume it has some microtransactions. Nice. Thunder. Looks like I'm counterattacking these big guys. Nice. Oop, almost slipped there. Oh god, I think one of them hit me. Wow, I barely took any damage there. I mean, it wasn't overwhelming me, so... I guess the difficulty goes with the songs. I mean, there's still some damn good Kingdom Hearts music, that I haven't gotten to yet. Some of the more energetic songs, especially in the future Kingdom Hearts games, I imagine... Oh, that's gonna be a challenge, even on proud mode. Ah, yeah, that scene. The Keyblade wasn't originally meant for Sora, it was meant for Riku. But then Riku was like, nah, fuck the light or something. And then the Keyblade went to Sora and it became his, but eventually Riku got his own, so... Oh, in Kingdom Hearts 3, even Axel got a Keyblade. Oh, and Kairi. Oh, the end of the world. I might have to save that one for tomorrow. I'll use one of those. Mm-hmm. Da-da-da-da-da. Pa-pa-da-bum. Pa-pa-da-bum. Mm-hmm. Da-da-dum. Da-da-dum. Where's Shadow Sora here? Do you think Yoko Shimomura is smiling ear to ear that Square Enix made a Kingdom Hearts game solely because of her music in the Kingdom Hearts games? I mean, she's not the sole composer. Her, you know, Yutada Hikaru made the opening and ending songs in Kingdom Hearts. And then, as of Birth by Sleep, she wasn't the sole composer, but she was the primary one. High potion here? Maybe not. Didn't even use a potion. Nice. I did very well with these two. Which is good, because some of the first ones, holy shit, I died like 5 times or something. I still don't understand what the whole point system is for this, but, I mean, as long as I clear the levels, I'm fine. Ooh. 77%. Nice. How do you platinum trophy this game, though? Like, don't get hit at all? And we're starting to get the items, too. Cleared all songs in 10 worlds. Team Classic. Unlocking World Tour, okay. I'm guessing those are different parties, like, you know, Birth by Sleep, with Terra, Aqua, and Ventus, and then... etc. Oh, hang on. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting. There was even, in Dream Drop Distance, the World Ends With You characters. That was a game that the director of Kingdom Hearts games, Tetsuya Nomura, it's not a spin-off of Kingdom Hearts, it was a completely different game, but, that was nice, though. I wonder if they'll appear in a future Kingdom Hearts game. That's a lot of stuff. Jacoby Obi, what are your thoughts on Age of Calamity? I myself think the gameplay is pretty repetitive and stale, but I might get it for the story. Well, that's Dynasty Warriors games for you. The gameplay can get pretty repetitive fast. They're hack and slash games. Still, I know they're pretty successful, so... The Fire Emblem Warriors, the Hyrule Warriors ones... I never particularly fancied Dynasty Warriors, but I know they're pretty solid games overall. So I'm not gonna rip into them. Nice. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Boing! Slap, slap, shit! That reminds me of Sephiroth and Kingdom Hearts 3. Neither is Cloud. They got the spin-off. Final Fantasy VII Remake. Oh god, those are Neo Shadows. Hey look, I see the trophies that I've acquired. Nice. Though I hope they implement, I'll read them in a sec, I'm sorry. Holy shit. You could have done better there, Hercules. Oh, I have fun memories of reflecting fire projectiles at Hades back at him in the first Kingdom Hearts game. Oh, damn it. Though I hope they implement a good ending or a bad ending, because otherwise we know how the game will end, seeing as it's shown in the Memories of Breath of the Wild. Yeah, although I imagine they'll flesh out a lot of things in it. I do like that it has the same art style. Exactly the same art style. I gotta livestream Breath of the Wild one day. People say it's like the best game of the decade. Collector's cards obtained for collecting 2400 rhythm points. Mm-hmm. Hmm. I haven't even touched the DLC in Breath of the Wild. 40% or higher rainbow excellent ratings, miss 20 turns or fewer, defeat 10 total aerial enemies. I'll put this. Nah. I'll stick with this. I should synthesize more mega potions, though. Where does the story go from here, though, with Kingdom Hearts 3? Like, I know for a fact, Kingdom Hearts is not going to end at 3, though. There will be a 4 eventually. But where does the story go from here? Who's the new main villains? Ah, jeez. Christ. Nice. I gotta press multiple buttons during those parts. Nice, nice. I don't feel like I'm in rhythm when I'm doing that. I feel like I'm mashing buttons, but still. Ah, shit. Ah, crap. Oh, God. Eh. If I was a little faster with my button mashes, I would have... Eh. That's fine. At least I'm getting some good synthesis items. I think. Hmm. Aww. Close. I bet I'll have to retry some of these, though, if I want to progress further. I don't mind that, though. Hmm. God, will I have enough time to do these ones? Probably not. Not for today. I think after I clear this one, I'll call it for today, because it's already 4. Yeah, I remember this one. Increases item drop rate. Yeah, might as well. I was watching a Kingdom Hearts story recap in preparation for Kingdom Hearts 3, and within the first few minutes... you get confused by the story, huh? I mean, after Kingdom Hearts 2, it's like, what the hell is all this? Keep the story simple and clean, huh? I mean, I can follow most of it, so I'm good. Long story short, play every single Kingdom Hearts game. Of course, even then you might get confused. Oh shit. I think that's the first time I fucked up gliding. Oh, I'm in Monster's stomach. Or maybe his bowels, I don't know. Don't be like, Jonah, running around and around until he got pooped out. So far, so good, though. At least I'm getting the hang of the gameplay. It's starting to feel a little more instinctual. Muscle memory, you know? Yeah! Thunder. It's clicking! Not bad! We didn't get shat out by the whale, thankfully. That reminds me, You guys ever watch this one show called Whose Line Is It Anyway? Back when Drew Carey was the host. One of the recurring jokes in that movie was making fun of this one movie called Geppetto. I'm guessing it was a terrible movie because they kept ripping on it. And Drew Carey was in that movie, if I recall correctly. If it's on Disney Plus, I might want to watch it, but I might cringe watching it for all I know. Yeah! Oh god. Weehear's got a PS5, by the way. I just hope I don't take too long in getting one. I missed my chance to pre-order it, so yeah. I'll be damned if I pay a scalper, though. Fuck. Wow. Woo! Wow. Da-dum. Bum-bum. I thought for sure I would have fucked that up. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Slap. That's where I'm going to wrap it up for today. I'm going to play more of this tomorrow, though. Like I said earlier, the soundtrack for Kingdom Hearts 3 came out 2 days ago. It's an 8-disc soundtrack. It has the whole music from Kingdom Hearts 3, 2.8, and the Remind DLC, and Union X. Oh, can I get back to the opening menu in this game? Ooh, hell yeah. Some of those opening cinematics. Let me see here. Because I like the opening, I like the title screen music in this. They gave the Dearly Beloved theme like a little jazzy feel. Oh boy. Let me see, how do I do this? How do I go back to the title screen? Oh, okay. Ooh. I should have done this sooner. By the way, you can play this game on the Nintendo Switch, and I hear it does have an extra versus mode. But ultimately, I went with the PS4 version because, you know, you can play just about every single Kingdom Hearts game on the PS4. Pretty. Kingdom Hearts music, man. Alright, so, with that being said, this is where I'm gonna wrap it up for today. Thank you so much, Super Stickbot 20 Piggy and Jacoby Obi, for stopping by. I think I have a solid idea of what I'm gonna do to celebrate 2K subs. I am still at 2K subs, though, because for all I know, I'm probably... Oh no, I am. 2001. I mean, I reached it. If I drop down to like 1999 or so, I mean, I'll get back up there. I'm not worried. Like I said, I do have an idea. I mean, I was thinking like, should I do like a Minecraft live stream? But then I thought, no, I could do a Minecraft live stream or so another time. It doesn't have to be like something to celebrate 2K subs. Reading your comments. I thought about that, but then I thought, no, that's been done a lot of times by other YouTubers. I should try something different. What haven't I done on my channel? I remember for 1K subs, I showed off my Pokemon card collection. I'm thinking for 2K subs, I should show off my artwork. The safer work ones, though, not the not safer work ones, because holy shit. It might be like a retrospective or something. Talk about, like, what I think of some of the pieces I've drawn. You guys can feel free to judge me on that too, because some of the artworks that I've done in the past are, I'll be honest, are kind of yeesh. Some of them make me look like, really. Well, that's what I'm strongly leaning on anyway. So, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.